The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania, Tia Hale.
The WWE Universe has been counting the days, hours, and minutes for this match to start, and the countdown is almost over.
Determination in her eyes. She is more than ready for competition.
And her partner from Florida.
Some would say the superstar thinks a little too much of themselves, but the tape doesn't lie. This is a serious contender for any title.
They need to loosen up, have a little fun, heck, maybe even lose a match once in a while.
What? That is horrible advice. She has stolen the show on many occasions, and I think she's planning on doing it again here tonight.
Accompanied by Chin C. Green, Tiffany Stratton, and J.C. Jane.
A big-time tag team match with major stakes on hand will have major ramifications on the tag division. Here we go, ladies and gentlemen. Tag team action is now underway.
The tag team match is a classic staple of this business. It's the ultimate test of teamwork and in-ring timing.
Yeah, for partners to compete at a high level here, they have to form one truly exceptional unit, which is definitely easier said than done.
What's this gonna be?
On the elbow on the back of the neck.
Doesn't get much better than that.
Escape just in time. Back suplex. She was clearly waiting for that.
She is just desperately trying to fight out of it.
Hey.
for that.
That offense taking a toll on her.
Oh, my.
For the victory here. And she fights it off.
This is going to come down to who wants it more.
Boom, face first. Oh, that hurt right to the kidney.
Golly.
Placing them into the corner.
Oh, look at this aggression in the corner.
Yeah, boot right in the jaw. That unraveled on JC.
As the arm bar stretch in.
Oh, that was just malicious.
Insulting.
She's tagged in.
She's trying to create space. Knife edge chop.
She is just desperately trying to fight out of it.
And fiery lariat.
Gets tagged in.
Delicious power slam. Looking for the victory.
She breaks the ref's count.
Amazing effort by her.
And an impactful display of offense we just witnessed there.
Enough already.
She's got it. Got her shoulders down.
Display of will in the late stages of this matchup. DDT.
Is it enough? The cover.
I gotta tell you, I thought she was done there.
She's tied up.
Tag her partner.
Ooh, she hit the corner hard.
Ow. A little sizzle before the steak.
Ooh. Impressive reversal there.
Caught with a punch. Crushing the leg sweep.
No, trapping the arm.
Vicious stomps to the hand.
Oh, look at this. Showing off with a big flex. And then a kick to the back. She's trying to create space. A fireman's carry.
Tag.
Here she comes.
The Kimura lock applied.
Will they tap? Trapped and nowhere to go.
On a save, just in the nick of time.
Talk about dismantling your opponent.
Getting set up for something in the corner. Oh, and back to the elbow.
This their opponent's leg.
Oh,
that's a free throw.
Focused attack on the leg. Cover. Is it enough?
Coming to the rescue. Face first.
chop by J.C. Jane and a...
J.C. Jane with a stunt, shoulders down. This could be the one that does it for him. She shoots up the top rope.
Dangerous thinking.
From the top. Diving elbow drop. Are you kidding me? Oh, unloading a big kick to the back.
No! Suicide dive.
Just exhibiting their fearlessness.
Exhibiting guts and accuracy as well.
What a takedown. Fujiwara armbar.
Four. Oh, Fujiwara armbar applied. Four. She's sent back in under the ropes.
See here.
Oh, neck breaker. Shoulders down. No, she kicks out. What does she have to do to put her away?
I'm asking myself the same question. I have no idea.
Kimura, and she loses via submission.
Got it. What a tag match we just saw.
Here are your winners.
This pairing paid strong dividends with an impressive tag team win.
Two minds working as one in the ring to create magic. It is a beautiful thing to witness, gentlemen.